Hello students and teachers, I am Professor Mubin Sheikh and today I am going to share with you a small magical mathematics trick. So just let us get from both hard calculations and enjoy this small magical mathematics trick. Don't worry, it is having only four simple steps. That is, first is multiplication, then addition, then division and then subtraction. But before this, just think a number. Think any number. Any number you want and I will find out the final answer after a bit of simple calculations. So to make it more easy for you, just take a number with one or two digits. Then in first step, multiply this number with two or double this number. In second step, add 8 to the result. Then divide the result, whatever you got now, by 2. And then subtract the total result, whatever you got now, by the original number you thought previously. So now the answer is 4. The answer always produces as 4. So stunned and surprised. So after a bit of calculation, this result always produces 4 as a result. Try this with different number. For example, 15. Suppose if you thought 15. So 15 into 2 is equal to 30. 30 plus 8 is equal to 38. 38 divided by 2 is equal to 19. And 19 minus 15, which we thought previously, is equal to 4. Surprised and curious. So you may wonder that how this magical trick is working. So following the concept of this magical trick, let us assume that we thought the number be the x. So in first step, 2x. In second step, 2x plus 8. In third step, 2x plus 8 divided by 2 means x plus 4. And in final step, x plus 4 minus x is equal to 4. So in the last step, you will see the final answer always produces as 4. After knowing the above formula, even you can change your answer as whatever number you want. Suppose if you want to change the number by 5. So you need to double this number or multiply this number with 2. So it is equal to 10. And you need to add this 10 in second step. So second step is having the secret of this magical trick. So enjoy the trick with your kids and kids. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. I am Mubin Sheikh, signing off from you all with a small expectation with your one like, share and subscribe. Thanks a lot.